Okay, so I'm going to be performing a damper service on a RockShox RT Deluxe. I've taken apart basically the air can, the bump stop, damper, all the seals, the damper from the main piston body, quad ring from the IFP piston, floating piston, and then all the lock rings and seals for the air piston. So basically what was happening with the shock was, I wish I took a video earlier, but as soon as I removed the damper piston, the fluid came out, right, and it was bubbly. So you'll notice all the bubbles that have come out of your son's rear shock. It's not what you want. And the reason this might happen is because this little piece right here called your IFP might have a worn seal, or you just haven't charged the IFP chamber, which can cause fluid cavitation. So we're going to pump the IFP up to about 500 PSI and then put new fluid in there. Okay, well, I got a little caught up with reordering the shims and fighting with this darn IFP valve adapter. Freaking hate them. I'm sure some of you can understand. But I got it. So now we're going to do a sag adjustment. Just make sure everything's completely open. Rebound and compression. Because I actually have an indicator for this. Just kind of have to. A little low, but this is meant for a person smaller than me, so I set it to around whatever it was. For a guy that's 150, I weigh around 200, so this makes sense. Around exactly where I want it. Now we're going to try the lockout because it had to fix the shim and the rear shock. Looks great. Rear, no lockout. Lockout. You have no idea how happy I am. Okay.